cosmic qigong is the training of the palm and the finger. Our finger, okay? So all the finger, human finger have so many sensors, so much powerful, okay?
So we're going to put a symbol. Actually, the symbol is about one centimeter, okay? About 1 centimeter, okay? Here. Yeah. So you have 9 heaven, 1. So your hand is like this, 1. You think a pen here, writing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very slow, very small. 9. Make that a little bit and circle counterclockwise. This clockwise down and this counterclockwise. Like this down, clockwise. So you feel you have a pen writing, and you feel when you move, you feel something moving. Okay? So you the front, you're moving to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Not big. 7, 8, 9. Down a little bit, reverse. Counterclockwise. 1, 2. Think here. Think here like pen writing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly. And you feel like something moving right in your palm. And your palm open. Okay? Okay? Your palm. Feel your palm. Okay? And you hold it, and I'm going to help you opening your palm. Okay? One palm enough. in case you lost your right palm, you come back again. So I do the right palm for you. I hope you not left. You lost your right palm. You know. Okay. If you're left-handed, you use your left hand. Okay? You feel it. Let's try again. You feel your palm open. Okay, your palm open. And it's really open. You feel like a pen writing. Clockwise. Right. This right. Okay? 1. Slow, slow. Not big. Very slow. 1, 2. Very small movement. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Feel it. Down. Counterclockwise. Left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big. Too big. Too big. You only writing 1 centimeter only. So it's very small. 4, 5. Okay. That's it. Okay, very small. Okay. So you hold it. Close your eye. Just smile to your palm. Feel a symbol right in your palm. Heaven and earth force. Put your palm down and breathing. So we're going to work on opening your microcosmic, okay? Front and back. So every time is from front to the back, from front to the back, okay? And you feel the energy go through you, okay? So the microcosmic, we have the front channel, back channel. So we have the grabbing the chi ball. So this is orbit. Coming down, going back like this, okay? And the important part, the energy go through, back and forth like this. So it open, okay? We are staying so much energy around us.
So we start with so 3 mind into 1 mind. And you put your hand down, your tongue up. Okay. So the first thing, we're opening the palm. You put down and breathing. Inhale, exhale, 3 times. Earth breathing. Not too big. Very gentle. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Opening your thumb. You call last intestine 4. Sometimes we call the tiger mouth. So you working on the hip. You're not touching. So you near the touch. So inhale, exhale. Lightly pull out and in. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You feel your here breathing and sending energy to your hip bone. And your middle finger here. So inhale, exhale. So you feel your middle finger project energy right to your hip and you feel something very, very strong energy. Inhale, exhale. And your palm here. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. So you feel this part. The chi go right to your hip bone. And you extend it out. And breathing. Inhale. So lightly open. Open your palm. Exhale. Inhale, relax. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Feel. You are us. And you receive the force. Inhale. Exhale. Now you turn your palm. You turn your palm down. And your index finger, you tighten your finger and open your index finger. Okay? And feel this index finger connecting to the force. Inhale, breathing through your index finger, index. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Elbow sink a little bit so you don't get too tired. Elbow. Inhale. And exhale.